Okay, thanks for ruining it, Lex. There's a baby swallows in there.
That's our old apartment.
Up there somewhere.
Ooh, there's one right there, right there.
We've got to broken that window out. We look at the nest, and here's the big lake. See? Gosh, how many rooms? It's reception there, then, isn't it? We're not far away now. Look back on where we've come from.
The
place is huge. Was. Kingfisher had stand on there. Be a fantastic photo.
And there's the rest of the
place. Yeah. I think that's that pub thing, isn't it? There's the old boathouse. Drop in there later. And here we are. Here's
Where's Harriet?
Good evening, Lexi. Thank you very much. This is our view this evening. Gorgeous in the buffet. Nice, nice choice.
She was getting all worried about you.
Coach load of people arriving.
Let's
go and film that.
Let's do a little Chinese game. Where are we going? Why are all these Chinese people?
Should we go around and then? You'll be busy now.
Oh yeah. Where are we going?
Oh, we're going back, so we've got to go around that way or walk around here.
Turn off the car and run back.
No, no, we'll go together. I'm sure you have.
Come on. red thing just there is the swimming pool. I want to hear the out with the swimming pool. That's a nice tree. Lights, the cars. That marquee at the back is the outdoor swimming pool, but it's got like a built-up pool.
Can I have a drink? Want to go for another drink?
I don't mind.
Yeah, no.
That's the little tree.
Sorry, I was going to say let's go out to the boathouse.
We can if you want.
We're going out tomorrow.
We can still go.
Okay.
Tomorrow. Should we go then?
Want to go? Go have a quick look. We might think we're missing out if we're not going.
Now we are going to go to the boat pub thingy. Is it just there?
Let's see if
I'm going. That's a private pool, isn't it? Then? Yeah. Just see. Through there, that's the pool. That's the outside. Here's the walkway. Old boat. That's the conference place. See? Conference parking. This is the road. It's a very long road. And Harry is balancing with their arms in the air. Nice little pub. Wonder what that building is. Maybe it's another swimming pool.
Oh, big bus coming.
Big bus coming. P.S. It was filled with Chinese people who'd all been to build their workshop. Daddy, are we going to send this to only Mummy?
Yeah, probably. Yeah.
Because I just said to it that there were Chinese people on the bus.
Oh, right. Being racist on camera.
Yeah. That's the old boat house. The boat house. That's the building that I think is another swimming pool.
We'll just have a quick drink here, shall we?
Okay. Someone spent hours in here. The old boat house. What's that? I don't know. I think it's another swimming pool.
Please do not.
I think it's when they have weddings.
Lexi, just drop something.
I dropped that. See you later, Mummy. Bye. So this is a playground that we played shark on. It was very fun.
Come on,
Harriet, come on. And that's the old boat house that was built. I'll show you the nice sign. Very pretty. It says the old boat house at the top, just to tell you. Harriet, how are you doing? Thumb crackle alert!
Play a joke.
We put wee wee in your coke.
I'm cutting it.
Do not step on the grass. But why not step on the grass, Daddy?
Don't. Chill.
I don't want coke. That's a noisy place. That's the fancy path. Look at that awesome car! Yum! I think those are Chinese people that got off the bus when they went to build a bear workshop. There's our swimming pool. Cotswold pub. Oh, nice place. That's the reception. Our apartment's in over there.
This is what I'm trying to recreate in our garden with the lighting. But obviously they've done it better.
There's the gym. Swimming pool. There's the fountain. The roundy pond. These are the... Okay, let's find them. Go.
Can I get some benches in your hand?
And here's a little pen. Lounge. The wheelie thing. Then down the hall.
Ticket when we're a bit nearer. Into the...
We are actually room 478.
Into the Matrix now, isn't it? It's like some scene out of the Matrix.
It isn't actually that blue as it is on the screen, just to say. Actually like a normal hotel, not blue.
We might see our hotel down here, might we? We want to look there.
We have to go down here and all the way down. Nope.
It's
in the wrong building, aren't we? You okay? You lost? You alright?
Reception.
Surprise. I should have done the map my walk thing, shouldn't I, for Beaver? I clocked up some miles today.
Do you have anything to walk
Beaver? No.
We go.
H. Yeah.
Where's Daddy?
What number are you looking for?
160 something.
Shall we all rest? You've got a day of days, have you?
Yeah, I've had a day of days. And I didn't know I was walking to Cirencester from my room. That's
the first time. Put your feet up, mate.
Yeah.
Out the nice doors. Onto the decking.
here's a lake. Where?
Fly there. Yeah, we're just looking. Don't drop it in there, Lexi. Not much to see now.
There isn't much to see at the moment. But you can see that dark building. Just there.
It's left all the midges.
That is where we were. That one.
Come on then. With the water sedge.
Nice little hut thing there. Car's just sat there. Those are really posh ones. Yeah, these are the really posh, pushy things.
Let me take them without you, Lexi. Absolutely convince you're having your luggage transported with my lamp tomorrow.
Quickly. This is an elevator. We're going to go
number two.
Hello.
Let's have a look at Harry's faces. We are here.
Doors opening.
This way.
We have to go long and down a very long hall. Oh, it's just down here. No, a very long hall. That's the sofa area.
This
isn't our apartment place. That's just a random
This is all our apartment in here, isn't it?
No, it's
just spare bits of door that we don't bother looking in.
Then it's not. That's just a sofa place where anybody can go. Those are in their apartments, I think. Ours is down here.
How do things do the door?
And look, I have to watch this. The card goes in
and out. Do it again there. Wait till the green light, Harry. Do it quicker.
And we open the door to a little corridor. And then the things, and then this is our actual apartment. And then in, open the door. It's very messy.
What a mess. You can tell it's ours just for the first glance. Don't show them all your shiz, Lexi.
And then this is the our view. And then.
Don't dangle it over the edge, Lexi.
That balcony
don't dangle it
there
over the edge, Lexi.
Is the friend, our friend. Rest of the lake up there. And then, yeah, here's a balcony that we upgraded to. Table. And got this back. Then this is where we can sort of see the lake. And there. And Daddy was complaining about the very dirty windows.
There you go, that's our little trip. Cool.
Thank you.